But it's time to get back on the road and continue our picturesque journey to the town of Launceston, Tasmania's second biggest city. It's surrounded by the Tamar Valley, and today we've come for, well, a bit more relaxing on this fine sunny day. With our Jayco popped up, we're staying just 15 minutes from the city in the Big 4 Discovery Holiday Park, Hadston. Charlie's already made a friend Noel from next door, and we are in heaven.
We're only 15 minutes from Launceston, but yet we feel like we're way out of the city. Like we're just sort of nestled.
Isn't that manx just over there? With all these trees, we got greeted by a giant bear's head. You know, it's a beautiful park. There's kids everywhere. It's caverns. And that really sets its tone. I think when you wake up, you just see kids playing. It's kind of like a happy way to start a day.
Yeah. We say goodbye to Noel and his parents and head into Launceston.